The Amazon rainforest. Most of you have heard about it. And with it, you may have seen a few advertisements, commercials, telling us to preserve the nature and the animals there. And it is really important, and I know it, it is. But we are missing something that is important as well, the people that live there. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kevin Oyama, and I'm here to tell you a little bit about the project that changed the reality of a very small community in Brazil. The project Scouting the Amazon Rainforest started off the demand of developing scouting in a very small region of Brazil called Alto Solimões. The region is composed by 9 small cities along the river Alto Solimões and has a population of 200,000 people, and most of them are indigenous. And as we look deeper into the region and the demand, we saw a few social problems as prostitution, alcoholism, sexual abuse of young people, and use of drugs. And then we saw an opportunity of developing scouting and using scouting as a way of keeping those young people away from those problems. And we knew it wouldn't be an easy task to do, but we accept that. So to begin with, we train and give course to the volunteers so they can be prepared and know more about the scout movement. We gave them educational materials so they can study about it, and it was great. And the interesting part was, we saw the engagement of indigenous people in learning more about the scout movement. So much that in one of the basic courses that was going to happen, 25 indigenous people showed up unexpectedly, asking for a preliminary course that was not going to happen. But our professional team was ready for it, because they are scouts. So they gave the preliminary course to them, and it was great. It was awesome. It was a success. A second step that we made in the project was to create and produce 5,000 booklets to raise awareness about the use of drugs. And it was distributed by the scouts in their own communities. But the project wouldn't be a success without our volunteers. So volunteers from different parts from Brazil, they came to the region and they helped the volunteers that are from there to know how to apply a good quality scout activity to the young people. It was amazing, it was great. And one important action that happened in the project was the involvement of young scouts from 18 to 21 years old that were selected, training, and were located in the project region so they can give support and teach the scout units how to develop and deliver good quality scout activities to the young people that live there. But well, the project wasn't perfect. We had a few challenges. The first one was distance. And do you know how big Brazil is? It is big. It is really big. So like, most of you know São Paulo, which is a city right in the south of Brazil. And the region is right northwest of Brazil. And the distance between those two points is around 6,000 kilometers. And the only two ways of getting in the region we attend the project is by boat, which will take at least 7 days from Manaus, and by plane, which is really expensive. The other challenge was communication, okay? Because everybody that has TV broadcast connections, but cell phone signal and internet connection is really hard to find. And when you get to find it, it works terribly. In the language side, well, the Ticuna people, the indigenous people, they only started learning Portuguese at the age of 14. And now the culture, well, it was a challenging thing. Because in Brazil, it's common to have scout activities outdoors in the nature. But well, the people that live there, they live in the middle of the forest. They are in the middle of the nature. So it's not something, it was really common for them. It is normal for them. So it was not attractive to them. So it was a challenge for us and for the volunteers and the young scouts that went there to support the scout units to develop a new way of delivering scouts to those young people in an attractive way. And we did it. It was amazing. It was a success. But it was a challenge for us. And we did it. The challenge was to develop scouts in a very remote area. And we did it. That was great. As a result of everything, we opened eight new scout units. We have increased by 100% the number of young scouts in the region. We have reached more than 1,000 young people to be enrolled as a scout in the future. We have trained more than 400 volunteers and others to become scout leaders in the future. And we have reached, indirectly, more than 8,000 people in the region. And we know we may not have changed the world, but we made a huge impact in the life of their communities. Thank you.